And a rather strange event happened on State Street early this morning. Police were called to the Highmark Building at 717 State Street at about 3 a.m. Now, according to Erie City Police, when they arrived, they found a 31-year-old man naked inside the lobby of the Highmark office. Now, he entered the building after smashing the front door and continued to ransack the lobby. The suspect is currently in an area hospital for psychiatric evaluation.